I'm Kirsty Mickey from Naio Nails, and in this video I'm going to show you how to create a feather design using gel polish. It's so easy, and I know I say that a lot, but honest to God, this is really easy. I've already created an almond shaped nail in acrylic, and I'm going to use the white, which is 0001. I'm going to do two coats of the white. I am not going to cure the second layer. I'm not going to cure the second layer. The first layer will be cured. Second layer will not be cured. Well, not yet anyway. So here we go with the second layer. Now I've got three colours here. I've got this hot pink, which is this colour. And this other pink, which is paler. And a pale blue. You can use any colour you want to. I just like these colours. I'm going to open them out. Do not get this near your UV or LED light when your bottles are open. Make sure they're not near daylight or anything like that. And first of all, I'm going to start with the palest colour, which is the blue. I'm going to flip that up. And I'm going to clean my brush. I'm going to go into this pink. Pull it through. Clean my brush, into the next pink, pull it through, clean my brush, and pull the end down, and then with a thin long brush, we're going to start just flicking from the centre out. Same on both sides. If you want to break up any of the colour, you can pull from the white into the feather as well, because feathers have little breaks in them. I'm going to pull through the center . Put that in the lamp. Now you could leave it like that, but I want to add a little bit of sparkle, so we're gonna use this colour, and it's from the glitter range of the Urban Graffiti gel polish. And if you have a little look at the colour, it's got lots of different sparkly particles in there on the same brush. So it's good, you don't need any more tools, you can use the same brush for this whole design. And we're gonna go through the centre. If unicorns had feathers, this would be one of those feathers. Pop that into the lamp. So you can see the feathered effect that you get. I'm going to seal this with the Urban Graffiti top coat now. And I'll pop it into the lamp and cure that. I'm going to finish this nail with some cuticle oil now. And there you are, an easy feather design. That is easy to do. Please comment below if you've had a go and it's worked out, because I want to know how easy it was, because I think it's easy. Easy peasy. Nice and quick as well. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram. All the products I've used today are in the description box as always. I'll see you in the next video, guys. Bye-bye. Hi, I'm Kirsty Meekin from Naio Nails. Are we videoing?
Yeah, we're videoing.
How old am I?
Yeah. You got video on? Is it on record? We're going to be on telly. Hi, Mum.
Okay.